is incredible. So
Oh, come on. 750,000
gallons of water.
And it's Volcano Bay.
Yeah, it's Volcano Bay, but Volcano Bay meets Disney because you get in the Lazy River and you go into the haunted tunnel. Check that out.
I'm not sure what to think.
And you've got mummies, you've got bats, you've got giant skeletons. And this water park in the land cost nearly $10 million just to build it. So it's Disney meets Volcano Bay in your own backyard. This is fun. Party in the back, business up front. It's a Normandy-style French castle.
How much?
Over 37,000 square feet. $32 million for that.
Oh my gosh.
It's in Kingston Hollow, which is the neighborhood in Dallas.
Of course, you could charge just for people to come into the water park.
Yeah. I was going to say, or you could just take your kids down the street to Six Flags.
Two-lane bowling alley, a full basketball court where some of the Mavericks like to do pickup games. It's got a DJ booth there. And this is the second most expensive home in Dallas.
How?
Wow. Okay. Jerry Weintraub, the late film producer, a legend.